This is Dr. Miranda North, quarantine officer on board the International Space Station. Today, the Pilgrim capsule, with its valuable Mars soil samples, completes its 8-month return from Mars. Preparing to receive these samples has been the purpose of our mission these last few months. But the Pilgrim capsule is damaged. At 0630 UTC, Pilgrim was struck by debris and veered off course. Rory Adams will spacewalk to establish visual contact with the incoming space capsule, and he will grab it with a remote arm. We've been waiting a long time for this sample, and Rory is placing himself at great risk to secure it. Over and out.